standing, single leg. I've forgotten what they're called. What are those called? Oh no, worst fitness YouTuber ever. People, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on another video. I have been doing Instagram videos, 5:30 a.m. Monday to Friday live workouts. Let me know in the comments if you've been joining in with those. I'm feeling great. It's like a whole workout program live with me, except I'm literally getting fit with you guys, as you'll already be aware of. If you've been joining those, please let me know in the comments. But I thought it was time to bring it back to my OG YouTube family. I will do a really quick 5 minute hamstring burner. So we're gonna be working the hamstrings, doing it along with me here. You don't need any equipment. I will talk you through each workout. We're gonna do timed exercises. You can do a little warm up beforehand, jogging on the spot, doing a few stretches before we start. Feel free to take time to do that. For the sake of keeping this video short, I'm just gonna go straight into the workout. If you like this kind of video, thumbs up, subscribe, share my channel, please. Come be my internet friends. I'm super excited to be back. I've missed you guys. I'm sorry, I know I do that, but in life, it just happens, doesn't it? Anyway, without further ado, I feel like we can get into the workout. We're gonna start the workout. First exercise we're gonna do, we're gonna be doing standing, single leg. I've forgotten what they're called. What are those called? Oh no, worst fitness YouTuber ever. We're just gonna start the workout and I'm gonna show you what to do. Okay, I'll put the timing on. 10 seconds, the first exercise, standing on one leg, weight through the heels, we're gonna push the hips back, ready, and go. The hips go back, we squeeze the glutes and the hamstrings to come forward. Hips back, squeeze to come forward, letting this leg come all the way out behind us, keeping your balance, choose a point to focus on. And you're really pushing the hips back so you get a firm stretch in the glutes and the hamstrings as you squeeze back up, trying to stay balanced. Well done. Working the hamstrings. Squeeze to come up. So the first movement is hips go back. And rest, and we're going to do the same thing on the other leg. I keep thinking this is like live on Instagram, but it's not, it's a video, which is cool, so it means I can edit out the dumb stuff I say, although kind of not really. Ready, and go. So staying balanced. I actually don't want to be on the mat for this, because it's very uneven. That's better. So pushing the hips back. Squeezing to come back up. Pushing back, reaching out in front, squeezing. Well done, guys. Doing really well. Keep going. Intentional mind to muscle connection. Weight through the heels. Well done, rest. Then we're coming down onto the mat very quickly because we don't have much recovery slots. Onto the mat, and we're doing some hamstring bridge walkouts. Ready? And go. So hips up here. I want us to step out and step back in. But we're not coming all the way in, as you can see. I'm keeping my hips up, but I'm also keeping my feet out away from the body. And that way, we're really working the hamstrings. I'm just digging my heels in as I step out and step back in. It's a really good hamstring workout. I'm trying to keep those hips pressed up. Well done, guys. As far out from your body as you can go. And relax. Well done. Next, we're gonna do some standing hamstring curls. And this is just a quick 5 minute blast up here, so standing hamstring curls. Again, balancing, you can hold on to something if you need to, but we're gonna literally keep that leg up. We're gonna curl the calf in and release. In and release. Intentionally squeezing that hamstring, keeping the leg lifted so you get a little glute work as well. Staying balanced, you can hold on to something if you need to. Just curling those hamstrings. Keep going, guys. You can do it. This is a quick, intense hamstring blast. Strengthening the muscles at the back of the thigh. Try and make it that the only bit of your body moving is that calf. And rest. We're going to do the same thing on the other leg. Oh, I can feel that. Oh, you can stretch it out if you need to, but not for too long. So coming back in on the other leg. And I feel like I do need a bit of space. I'm going to swap sides. Ready, go. So starting up here, curl in, release. Curl in, release. Keeping the hips facing the ground. Curling in, release. Well done, guys. So I'm not moving up and down with that leg, just keeping it there. Keep going. Doing so well, this is the last movement. I feel like I'm flying. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
We did it! We flew! We soared! That's the workout done. That's great, right? Hang on, let me just bring you up a bit.
It's done! It's great! It's a 5 minute hamstring workout. So rude, she just interrupts. But that's the workout done, you guys. Well done for doing that with me. If you've liked it, let me know in the comments, let me know how you found it, are you feeling the burn? Feel free to repeat that video. But you do you, wherever you're at. 2 to 4 times, repeat that video. Send it to a friend. So get a quick little hamstring pump. I don't know if that was the word I was looking for, but I said it now, so. Okay, gonna stop talking, love you so much. I'll see you in the next video. Let me know what you want that to be. Bye, love you, bye, bye.